My name is Jalissa from Strive Wellness. Welcome back to my channel. So here we're going to try some meditative movements. You could also call it mindful movements. We'll get as comfortable as we can in a chair. I decided to come outside. It's a beautiful day, natural light, and I was hoping that we could get some natural sounds, but there's a lot of cars that go by in this area, lots of trucks, so we're going to try the best that we can to ignore the loud sounds and try to really soak in birds, the breeze, to the best of our ability. Let's see how it goes. You are more than welcome to play some background music. I did not want to add music to this video because I'm new to YouTube. I'm not 100% sure what the rules are about posting videos with music on them. You know, copyright laws. Alrighty. So we'll get as comfortable as we can. Start by closing your eyes. Let's take a deep breath in through the nose. And let it go out through the mouth. On that exhale, allow any heaviness on the body to melt. Continue to breathe how it feels comfortable for your body. Begin to move. On your inhale, reach your arms out and up towards the sky. Exhale, melt your arms all the way down at your sides. And we'll continue repeating that same movement. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, melt your arms down. Imagine that your arms are wings. And today our wings will be bird wings. You can be any bird you want to be. Take notice of your wings. Take notice of what kind of bird you want to be. I think I want to be a bluebird today. As you continue these gentle, soft movements, see every feather in your wings. Notice the colors. Notice your feathers move as you reach up and as you reach down. Are there any patterns in your feathers? Notice every detail. We're breathing in. And we're breathing out. Imagine yourself as a bird. Where are you? Are you in your backyard? Do you have a favorite destination? Do you have your own secret safe space that you go to within your mind? Three more rounds here. Up. And down with your wings. And settle your arms at your sides. Check in with your shoulders. Check in with your posture. Notice how you feel. And now we reach our arms forward and up. Pause. Imagine that you're the sea bird sitting on top of a mountaintop. notice the view, soak in the breeze, soak in the sun. And we'll add some movement here at the top of our mountain. Let's take a twist and melt our arms all the way down as you gaze over one side of your mountain. Inhale, reach up. Center, reach your arms up, twist, and gaze out towards the opposite side. I enjoy keeping my eyes closed throughout this whole practice to help me really envision my bird, my wings, my mountain top. Safe in your nest. Soak in the space that you're in. Settle. Soak in this moment. The bird resting in its nest. Cuddly and safe. We're going out with our circle. And picture your big white fluffy clouds in the sky as you rest in your nest. Check in with your posture. Make sure we lift up nice and tall. A slight brace through the belly to help protect our back. Try that one more time. Even it out on both sides if you need to. Settle your feet out wide. And now we walk our feet in so we're hip distance apart. Up out of our nest. Open your wings. take flight. Hold here. Settle those shoulders down away from your ears. Soak in your breath. Reach those wings out wide as you glide in the sky. Two more breaths here. Glide in the sky. Maybe you want to take some movement if you feel comfortable. You can find stillness. Take movement. Take flight. Center. Open your wings and melt your wings down. We're landing in the water. So we're resting, settling by a stream. And from afar, we notice a small waterfall. We reach our arms forward and about halfway up. Melt your arms, your hands all the way down, and this is our waterfall. Waterfall. You can add a lift of your thigh and you switch side to side. Destination that has a stream or a lake, a pond, a place that makes you happy, a place that brings back wonderful memories. Take yourself there. Maybe remember all the waterfalls you've ever seen. Settle your feet, settle your hands. Take a deep breath in. And let it all go. Let's open our wings one more time. You're at the top of your mountain, soaking in your surroundings. Soak in how you feel. You take another deep breath in. And let it all go. Melt your wings down. Rest your hands at your thighs. And you can stay here as long as you like. When you're ready, blink, open your eyes. I thank you for sharing this practice with me. If you enjoyed this, please leave a comment so I can make more videos. This is Jalissa from Strive Wellness. Enjoy the rest of your day.